This is a story I hate, and telling it might make me break, but I'll tell it anyway. This chapter's about when you said there was nobody else. Then you got up and went to her house. You guys always left me out. I still have the letter you wrote when you told me that I was the only girl you'd ever want in your life. I guess my friends were right. Each day goes by and each night I cry. Somebody saw you with her last night. You gave me your words, don't worry about her. You might love her now, but you love me first. Since you never hurt me, here we are. Oh, you swore on every star. How could you be so reckless with my heart?